greatest joy of being a father is looking into the innocence of your children's eyes.
My father is the most compassionate and courageous person that I have met so far in my life.
Father's Day for me is my hero's day.
The one word to describe my father's exception.
Well, my father, what can I say? I lost my dad when I was just 7. But I still remember what he used to really do for us. He used to make us sit on his lap and he used to tell stories which we really used to enjoy. So I still remember those days. He used to ensure that, like, you know, when we do our homework, he used to come and check our homework. So what it had imbibed in me, I looked at my father in that way. So probably, like, you know, what today I am doing with my kids is also the same. So I ensure I check on their homeworks, I check like, you know, sit with them, I spend a lot of time. Then I really mean, as a father, what he used to get joy, and today I get joy being a father of my two kids. So he was my superhero, and today whatever that I am for my kids is all because of him.